At one time, the Irish language, Gaelic, was forbidden by British law. There was a song about a Jewish merchant who arrived in a small town, and he opened up his store, and over his store he put his name in Hebrew. And this very ambitious British policeman came along and took one look at the Hebrew, assumed it was Gaelic, and dragged the Jew into court. That's the gist of it, you know. It wasn't written so much to show the great love between the Irish and the Jews so much as it was to show the stupidity of the British. The policeman walked out, oh, so proud on his feet, when a vision came to him of stripes on his sleeve. Promotion, he whispered, I'll try for today, so come with me, Mr. Raitourlaye. Come tell me your name, says the limb of the law, to the little fat man selling wares on the straw. What's that, sir, my name, sir, white is there on display, and it's Moses Raitourlaye. Now the trial it came on and it lasted a week. One judge said 'twas German, another 'twas Greek. Prove you're Irish, said the policeman, beyond it say nay, and we sit on it Moses Raitourlaye. Now the prisoner stepped up there as stiff as a crutch. Are you Irish or English or German or Dutch? I'm a Jew, sir, that came over to stay, and me name it is Moses Raitourlaye. We're two of a kind, says the judge to the Jew. You're a cousin of Briscoe and I am one too. This numbskull has blundered and for it will pay. Wish you that's right, says Moses Raitourlaye. There's a garbage collector who works down our street. He once was a policeman, the pride of his beat. And he moans all the night and he groans all the day, singing Moses Raitourlaye.